After my wish yesterday for days to go like differently again, today was a bit different, to say the very least. Let me actually go turn the lamp on over there so I've got a bit more light on my face.
I don't know if that made too much of a difference.
Also, look at my chair. It is getting so bad. There's little bits of stuff coming off everywhere. God, I need a new one already. Doesn't help that I keep getting distracted and peeling it. Look at that. My God.
I'm hoping to buy a new chair very soon. It honestly all just depends on how much the car service I'm going for tomorrow ends up costing, because I really don't know what it's gonna cost. But I'm hoping it's gonna be a little affordable. A bit, maybe. Like, I looked online and supposedly, because I'm going to a Firestone, supposedly Firestone charges about 150, but I'm fully expecting it to be more expensive than that because it's 150 if it's brake pads. I don't know if the problem I'm having with my car is brake pads. That's the thing. So, if they figure out that it's something else that's going to cost more, I might have to pass on it this paycheck. And if I pass on it, then I'm getting a chair. I mean, honestly, whether I pass on it or don't, like, I'm probably gonna end up with a chair this paycheck anyway, because if I don't end up paying for the car, then I'll pay for a chair, which is gonna be cheaper. If I do pay for the car, that means it was cheap enough, so I can still afford a chair. Anyway, so like I said, today was different. After work, I went out to the mall. I decided to go out to the mall to do a little bit of looking around, pick up a couple of things. There were some shirts that I wanted to get, or tank tops that I wanted to get. But I'll get into those in just a second. At the GameStop at the mall, I once again embraced my inner weeb, and I purchased a figure. This is Uravity. I'm gonna be honest with you. I know that her name's Ochako, and I know that her name's Uraraka, but I forget which is her first name and which is her last name. I think it's Uraraka Ochako, but I. Or maybe it's Ochako Uraraka. I don't remember because they say them backwards in Japanese. Anyway, I got this, and she is right here. Kind of sucks that the camera still likes to darken things when I hold them closer, but super simple figure, just snaps into the base on two little pegs. And hey, she's one of my favorite characters, so why not? Oh, this is she's from My Hero Academia, if you haven't gathered. Picked her up because she was pretty damn cheap, and I've been wanting to pick up like some actual merchandise of the show since I just marathoned it and I love it, so there's one. The other thing that I picked up, or one of the other things that I picked up, was from Hot Topic. I got a tank top, like I said, and it's the UA High School. On top of that, because these were all still on sale for $15 each, I got an All Might tank top as well. As you guys know, I wear tank tops to work because the warehouse gets super hot, and the more I have, the better, so there we go. And then when I'd gotten home, or when I got home, something had arrived that I completely forgot about, honestly. A few weeks ago, maybe like a month ago at this point, I ordered some Alpharad merchandise. And some of that has arrived today. Well, all of what I ordered has arrived. We've got the little drawstring bag. We have another tank top. This one says Rad with the alpha symbol as the A. And then lastly is something I'm probably not gonna get to wear for a while. But it's a sweater, a hoodie sweater thing with the Alpha logo on the front. I picked that up because winter, whenever winter comes in Illinois, it tends to be pretty cold. So it'd be nice to have a few more sweaters. Anyway, then I came home. Also, I ate Taco Bell, which was nice. I hadn't had Taco Bell for a little bit. I came home and I worked on a couple of things. I had to work on getting Splatter Days out because I didn't get it out last night. So I got that uploaded. I will need to record in the morning my main series video, but I also have my weekly series recordings tomorrow, which all the slots have been filled, which I'm pretty happy about. I'm gonna get to record all three. And then of course tomorrow is also the car service. I keep looking over at that chair. It is so gross now. I've had it for so many years and it's lasted me that long, but I'm sick of all the little flaky bits of the chair ending up on the floor. I can see a few now and it's falling apart. Anyway, folks, I think that's gonna do it for today. I have not talked for a couple of hours because I've just been in here working on stuff and my throat is killing me. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and pass out. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.